This is animalistic civilization. Nature gave us the opportunity to realize God. But God realization is meant for human being. The human being, if he does not realize God, he is simply engaged in animalistic way of life, eating, sleeping, mating. Then nature will tell, all right, sir, again become a mouse. Punar musiko bhava. You know this story? One rat, a mouse, he came to a saintly person. Everyone comes to saintly person for some blessing. Real blessing they don't want, some material blessing. Real blessing Krishna they don't want. So this mouse also came and begged the saintly person, sir, I am in difficulty, if you give me some blessings. So what is that? The cat chases after me always. So what do you want? Now if you make me a cat, then I can get relief from this. All right, you become cat. So he became cat. So after a few days again he comes. Sir, again I am in trouble. What is that? The dog is chasing. All right, then what do you want? Make me a tiger. All right, he became a tiger. When he became a tiger, he was staring on the saintly person. He asked, why you are staring upon me? You want to eat me? Yes. So he again said, Punar musiko, again you become mouse. So that is our position. We are advanced in civilization. Now, we want to kill God. So we are again going to be uncivilized. To remain in the forest and to remain naked, actually we are practicing the nature's life. So again we are going to be aborigines. And that is being practiced. They are going to the forest, they remain naked. So actually, punar musiko bhava, again become mouse.